the draw in the end, though.
They did.
Oh, yeah.
And you appreciate the reaction, and that's all fine and well. But they should not have been in this position. And here's the issue. I've been very supportive of Solskjaer, and he has done a tremendous job since coming in. But I don't understand if 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, you tell us that Marcus Rashford is your number one. He's your guy. He's going to play down the middle. And he's been doing a tremendous job for you. He has been scoring goals. He's been playing well. Why, oh, why do you send him out on the left-hand side? Would you do that with Harry Kane?
Yeah.
If he's your number one, do you take him out? If he is indeed the guy that you trust to score the goals, then put him there. The team has been good with him there. He's been good. He's producing goals for you. Then don't change that, because you're taking away from something that actually has worked for you. Maybe a little bit of overthinking. Maybe a little bit of, well, maybe we give Romelu Lukaku a run here. Wait, hold on a second. You rested Marcus Rashford in the FA Cup. For what reason? So that you could bring him on playing down the middle on the Premier League in the midweek. Instead, you choose to go in this direction. I just think it created an environment in which you don't give Marcus Rashford the credit that he deserves. And so far, he's been so good for them.
Yeah, you know, I don't mind the change so much, because I think he's trying to add Lukaku back into this.
I don't know why, though.
What's that?
I don't know why.
Well, I think it had to do with the fact that Martial wasn't fit. So what you want now is a player that can fit into that Martial role. It didn't work. Don't get me wrong. But I can see why he wanted to do it. My thing is still always the fact that defensively, they are not strong enough.
Yeah.
You could see just building on the back. The first goal for Newcastle is a goal because of a poor touch by Manchester United, and they put themselves under pressure. But they're so spread out, and you're asking your team now to play spread out. If you're not confident in a good pass, because the ball played in is not directly at his feet, takes a poor touch, and you have a Newcastle team that really hasn't
Burnley.
Had much of it. I'm sorry, Burnley. Really hasn't had much of the game besides defending. And now you've given them the opportunity to get on the front foot and say, yeah, we can stick our feet in defensively and defend all we want now because we have this goal.
I know there's injuries, but I do think, as Ali said, I do think sometimes managers overthink. I think here's a classic case of, well, we're playing Burnley. They're big and strong, and they've got me and Tarkowski at the back, the big lad, so I'll put the big lad. We'll put a physical battle against them, and that's how we'll play. Well, actually, plays into their hands a little bit, because that's what those two lads want. They don't want a quick guy running in around them. They're quite happy to have Lukaku, who's a bit more cumbersome. We want to have a bit of a fight with them. Oh, and that's what those two big centre-halves have made their name on.